Way Extreme Rules match and is for the World Classic Fighting and the ECW Championships. Making his way to the ring from California, weighing in at 177 pounds, Nick Jackson.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you'd have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
From California, weighing in at 176 pounds, Matt Jackson.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
Byron, would you agree that he's about as conceited as a guy as we've seen in a long time?
I would absolutely agree with you, Michael. But he's also one of the most talented. I think that gets lost sometimes in the enormity that is his ego.
And from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 240 pounds, Z Young Quinn.
Guys, we finally crown a new champion here tonight.
That's right. The title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
The one thing about him, guys, is that he always shows respect for his opposition.
And I assure you that is not an easy thing to do, especially when your opponent is trying to knock your head off your shoulders.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 258 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
And I'd also add that he's anything but timid when it comes to being inside that ring.
Good, because the moment you show even an ounce of apprehension, you're going to find yourself in big trouble.
From Austin, Texas, weighing in at 317 pounds, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, "History has been made" at the conclusion.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
A double title match here. Major implications.
Into the ring. Oh, this is the best. Couple of jabs.
This could be the beginning of the end.
The shock signal is locked in.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap?
His body might give out at this point.
And he really to the floor now. Gets him with the counter.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Watch the quickness on this.
Ripped over and snap suplex.
And I think we just might see.
He could have his opponent right here.
It's over.
For the win.
You have to see that.
What a kick.
Kick in the gut. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
And it still didn't earn the fall. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And he's taking this to the outside now. He had it scouted. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Extreme Rules match was one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your end World ECW Champion, Cody Rhodes.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.